What is up, guys? I'm Breezy GB, and we are back with some more A through Z series 3v3 Joust. I'm playing Artemis. Ain't she? Artemis is getting a buff, ain't she? Let's get what are we getting. We're gonna go for Blood Forge first because I love that item. It's my favorite item in the freaking game. What are we gonna get? What do we need? We're gonna get Aegis. I'm going to try to stay back and try not to get close to them at all, because if I get close, I'm dead. Period. If I get close, I get captured by Yannis' little portal thing, I'm dead. I should have told him let's go for blue buff, but Cisno's way back there, so he won't probably make it in time anyways. We're going to have to fight. Let's put this here just in case they try to, you know, do that crap right there. Jerk. One hit. Oh my god, that's so annoying. It's already annoying, that just like I knew this was gonna be. Did he steal it? Nice. He actually stole it. I'm gonna set up a defense. This is what I usually do with play with Artemis. I set a line of traps in front of me, just in case they try to pass it, or sometimes they'll forget it's there and they'll try to run away and run right into it. So this is what I usually do with Artemis. Set up a wall and make a thin, like a thin gap that they can just walk right through, so I can have them like what do you call it, a narrow passageway. It's a word for it, but I can't remember what the word is. It's a word used for in military and stuff like that, in wars, but I can't remember what the word is. If you guys know what I'm trying to say, leave it in the comment section. It's like when you funnel people in a certain area. What is that word called? I know not the funnel word, but something else. Anyway, but that's what I'm basically gonna do, is put a wall of traps. And when they step in, most people, I don't know why, I do not know why, people love stepping in the traps on purpose. Like, they think that nothing's going to happen when they do that, and I immediately use my ult and kill them. Especially late game, they be like, oh, I'm going to just step in this trap, aha, I got it away. No, aha, you're dead. You're dead! Don't step in my trap again. It's a trap for a reason. I didn't put it there for no reason. Take that. You ain't about to poke me. Got my ult. I'm gonna try not to use any more abilities because I'm running out of mana. And she is the one I want to kill the most because she keep laughing, and I hate people that laugh at me in video games. It pisses me off and makes me angry. You don't want to see the boar. Oh, good. Next, it means my ult can get her. I think I got enough of Blood Forge. Might go back. Don't let them mess up my traps. Huh? Oh, right when I pressed it.
Always be prepared.
Right when I pressed it. That's funny. Let's get one more. I'm gonna buy one ward every time I back when I get some more money. I should have bought one now, but it's too late. Who do you get? A Weelix? Nice. Attack. Susano's probably gonna get the most kills out of all of us, because he's just awesome. Especially, he's just awesome everywhere, no matter what game mode he's in. He just do so much damage. No! Hit him! Got him. Heal. Oh, don't turn around. Don't turn around when you're facing a Weelix. I always forget that, and I always turn around, and that's when she kills me. Don't turn around! Like, I play against a lot of people. I wasted one of my traps now. Damn it. Heal, because they're going to be coming over here. Did we get it? Yes. I kind of messed up my layout, I think. Is one going to disappear? No. Okay. I thought one would disappear when I put one down. Because I used it to get that kill. My bad if I coughed in your ear and busted out your eardrums. My bad. I had to cough. Oh, I walked into that. What? No! Damn it. Damn it! I bought Devourer's Glove No! I did not want to buy that. Oh, no. No, I did not want to buy. I hate Devourer's Gloves. I don't like stacking items. The only one I do like is Transcendence, but I hate stacking items. I wanted Bloodforge. To me, Bloodforge is way better. And you get a shield after you kill somebody. Oh, I thought you was attacking. Okay, don't attack. Oh, attack! And run to the blue buff. Is that what you mean? You was attacking the blue buff? I should say, I'm going for a jungle buff. It's a big gap right here. Walk right through it. Funnel through this area. So I can shoot you and use my ult, and then you get afraid, and then you go here, and then I kill you. I kill you dead. Let's clear this wave. I level up my two first because I just like the attack speed with the extra. Because I just built power and didn't get it free attack speed basically. And she's getting buff, and I think her attack speed is going up a little bit more in our new buff that's coming up. So that's gonna be awful. If this came out before the buff, the buff would be probably already be out. So damn it, missed that basic attack. He knows you're there, dude. Gonna get yourself killed. Trying to be sneaky. Cancel that. Hope the Weelix come back. I don't like winning games with against 2v2. It's not fair. I might not post it. If she comes back, I probably post it. If not, I hope I don't have to do another gameplay of Artemis on 3v3 drops. I might have to. What? We can't get Fire Giant this early. Put a ward there. You better run, dude, before you die. Oh, I just stood there like an idiot. And I died. And I died! And he stole it. Oh my god. And it's persecuted. It's the worst game ever. It's the worst game of my life. I died. Took the buff. And a teammate came back. All in one freaking. Only in like 5 seconds. God damn it. Let's get this blue buff. I don't even want to see. Look, he's killing everybody now. His game's over. He's gotten strong. He's like overpowered right now. Look at him. He's level 10 already. God dang it. No, I need it. Damn it, he took it. I wasn't giving it to you. But you're welcome. Level 10 Giannis, the person I knew was going to be the threat and the on their team. Clear waves. Level up R3. I wish your 3 would get buff or less cooldown or less mana or something. So you could use it more often. And just to poke people. Retreat. Damn, he took a lot of damage from that. Because Giannis is so freaking powered up right now. We're getting killed in the Fire Giant. I think he got 3 kills. I think he got all the kills on his team. Oh, I still got hit by that. And he's laughing at me again. I'd been laughed at. And plus my damage is so low now because it started with freaking Devourer's Gloves and I didn't mean to buy. That's another thing to add to my freaking bad game list of this game. I freaking bought the wrong item. God damn it. I gotta go back. Be right back. Oh, dude, what are you doing? Hopefully it goes out. Nope, it doesn't. I hate the boar. The boar's garbage. Broke him. This dang boar is so dumb. I think the boar should be a targetable. I can't even say that word. Ability, like you should lock it on to somebody, and it'll go after that target. Then it, you know, start the chain from there. I don't think it should be an area effect. I think you should be able to put it on somebody like Nemesis old, like, you know, like Scotty's dog. You send your boar after that target. That's how I think her boar should be. She'll be a lot better if her boar was like that. Like sick'em boar, and it just bam, 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 bounce with three targets. And what else would make her, like, buff her too, so you can poke more with it instead of, you know, slow her down. Susanoo, you got this. Ah, you're too fast. Nice. Hey, we're coming back. This is great. I'll poke the tower while you guys get the red buff, because I can do a lot of damage to the tower. Holy crap, I'm flipping everywhere. Aw, he missed his. That would have been a lot of damage if he would have landed his. Set up our thing back. Did he get it? Oh. Neath is there. Oh, she must have got it. Oh, well. I need to go get this Deathbringer. I need the Deathbringer to do a lot more crit damage. I got the freaking hiccups. Sorry.
Always be prepared.
I'm gonna get Rage next, and then probably another attack speed item.
An ally has been slain.
What, Sisno probably got too aggressive and got caught. He probably went after both of them. Did he get one? I think he got one. Yeah, he got Giannis. Nice. Let's put some wards down though.
Keep watching.
Put that there. See if we can poke Neath a little bit. Let's go this way. That's my escape route. Is that that trap right there if they try to chase me. That's why I should put escape routes here. Look. That's what I'm going to do. Forget about putting them in there. I'm putting me escape routes. Places I can run when I'm getting chased. I know you can do the move where you put the ward, I'm not the ward, the trap under your feet, and they get caught when they're like really close to you, trying to chase you. But damn it, I did not want that one to go away. I want the one in the middle to go away.
Let me take you to another dimension.
Dimension. That's an awesome skin. I do like that skin. It was like on sale. I didn't get it because I don't play Kronos that much. I don't play Kronos at all, I'll be honest. Only time I play Kronos is with like Assault or one of my series or a montage. It's really the only times I play Kronos. What the hell? I thought that was Kronos. I was like, how the heck did he have Blink? I don't remember Kronos having a dash ability like that. Nice. Awesome. Come on, minion. Got this tower. Wow, this is going very well. Let's see if we can try to get the thing this time. Maybe I can get it. Maybe if I can just see if I can get it by myself. I don't know if they have a ward over here. I might not be able to. Fucking missing. Got it. Hopefully no ult comes out of nowhere again. Okay, good. Thank you for telling me that, because I don't want to get ulted again. Because I did not see that one coming. I didn't even know that he would even do that. Or not know, but I didn't think he was going to do that. Let's get our rage. We need just 200 more. Let's go get this blue buff and then we go back again. do there too for some movement speed. We didn't even need the bag, we could have waited. I mean, we didn't need to go to Google. But. Alright, we got our rage. Let's get. Should I get sprint beast? Let's get beast just in case we do somehow get pulled and I turn around. Like, oh my god. I say retreat. And they both go in. I didn't know retreat meant go in. I didn't know that. I learned stuff. Learn new stuff every day. Shit. Fuck, I don't have to block that. Oh, dude! He went fucking off! What the fuck was that? Oh my gosh, you went ult. That was dumb. Freaking ult wouldn't go off for no apparent reason. Spammed it twice. I could have got a double kill. I could have killed her when it went to the next target and killed that, especially with Rage and Deathbringer. That would have been freaking double kill right there. Oh, my revenge. Come here, bitch. I'm gonna kill you. Just wait, Wheelix. I'm gonna kill you. You done messed up. You done fucked with the wrong one. Man, that really pissed me off. I shouldn't have died there. Really freaking salty about that now. That shouldn't have happened. I spammed my freaking four like crazy and it didn't go off at all. It didn't even make the animation or nothing. She over there lagging everywhere. Look at that. Wow. Come on, board. Do something, please. Ah! I wanted that kill just for my revenge. The board's garbage! I don't like Artemis at all. Her ult's useless. It doesn't go after people for no reason. It just stands there. Did it happen to you guys a lot? Because it happens to me like every time I use Artemis. The board just sits there. And it should have went after the target. There's no immediately startup. No, there's nothing. It just sits there. They need to change their ult to a targetable ability. Because area effect does not work at all. Even when you're in the range, it still doesn't go off like immediately like it should. You know? Oh, I got hit by that. Oh, he got hit by that ult too. That sucks. No, retreat, dude. Put a ward here. I'll go after this. I go after the tower then. Move, minions! I'm trying to get this tower. Shit. Hopefully he gets that. Aw. You see, I hate when people try to blame you for when they fail. You saw I was low, you saw I was retreating the whole time. I gave you a board to get the kill. That wasn't my fault. You didn't finish it. Finish the kill off. Practice. Maybe you get the kill next time. You jerk. I hate those type of people that try to blame you when they fell fell at the game. It's not my fault. I was not going back in. Because when I retreated, they had full health. It wasn't my fault that when I was already retreating, they had low health by then. Should I get a pot? Nah, I'll wait till... I'll wait for the 300 pot. I want to fight them, but I just can't... I can't even trust my freaking board to stun them for me. Like, I know I can kill him easily if my freaking boar would actually do the job. At least it's supposed to do. Eric, thank you, finally. No, don't let me in. Damn it. See if we can get the Phoenix and the Titan now. Heal up. Heal up for these. Me? Why you after me? You didn't want to attack in the your the guy you're supposed to be protecting. Yes! Nice! Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and check out my reaction channel. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the breeze. Peace. Thank you for the push. Thank you, Arthur. Good guy, Arthur. He should be on our team. So I was supposed to be.